Hey, this is what you typically get when you go to a coffee shop,
okay,
right?
Okay, sure.
But now, you might get one of these.
Well, that's terracotta?
It's clay.
It looks like
it.
Yeah,
it's kind of like clay. Coffee shops looking for innovative ways to reduce waste. Recently, I visited Verve Coffee Roasters. They're partnering with a startup that's 3D printing clay cups made from sand, water, and salt. Hmm. These are a sustainable alternative to disposable paper cups.
Get the bubbles out of there, that's the tamping.
Latte artist Jordan Fierros has a new canvas to work with, this earth-friendly 3D printed cup.
You pour straight in. This cup feels awesome.
Verve Coffee partnering with a startup named Gaia Star to offer the sustainable cups.
We're always looking for new ways to push forward, look to the future, innovate, and find ways to be more helpful for the planet.
The small coffee chain, which has roots in California's laid-back beach town, Santa Cruz, is offering the reusable cups for $2 at several locations.
Beautiful cup. Fun for consumers to use, and something that replaces a huge problem we have, which is a single-use paper cup.
It almost feels like a little clay pot.
It is, yes.
Gaia Star founder Sanjeev Mankodia got the idea in India, where they've been serving drinks in handmade terracotta cups for thousands of years.
Our mission is to eliminate single-use plastics.
The ingredients are simple: sand, water, and salt.
We make these rapidly using our proprietary 3D printing technology, with the North Star being that one day the machine can sit in a cafe like this or a restaurant and you can rapidly print a plate, a bowl, a cup of any size to go on demand.
That 3D printing process is closely guarded. It takes about 30 seconds to produce a cup.
Use it as many times as you want. You could wash it, you know, rinse it out, reuse it, it's yours to keep. But if it breaks or you forget it, you can buy another one for a couple bucks.
The cups disintegrate when you're done with them.
I love the look of it because you almost feel like it's very earthy. It feels very natural.
Yeah.
And I love the fact that I can reuse this cup once I'm done.
Yeah, that's the best part, I think.
All right, some Verve coffee shops in the LA area now offering the cups, which, like you said, can be reused as many times as you want until you break it. So you can just throw this on the ground and sweep it into the dirt.
Why break it? It's so pretty. I would go to Verve all the time, have a collection.
Try
now
it
I
out.
Have pottery
so you feel
in
it.
Cabinet,
it's got this cool feeling.
It literally feels like a planter, like a something you put a
So the one thing I did notice.
Heavy.
The one thing I noticed.
It's heavier than I thought. Okay.
You probably want to get a sleeve though, because if you put the hot coffee in it, it does get warm because it's kind of thin. Mm. So that's what I noticed. RichOnTech.tv if you want more information on this, but. The idea eventually is to have those 3D printers on site so the restaurants can just, when you need a cup, print it up.
And what a cool thing. It's like when you go to Din Tai Fung and you watch them making, what are they called?
Yeah,
the dumplings.
Little dumplings, yeah.
This is something to watch the machines do.
Yeah.
I'm a mom, can you tell? Free entertainment anywhere. Yeah. We'll go.
Go watch them make the cups, kids.
Yeah.
Well, Dad
I like
and
the
I get
feel
a drink.
They're actually, they're not flimsy. I mean, they feel like a nice quality cup.
And I like that it's shiny inside.
Listen.
The shine inside I do like, yeah.
Yeah,
it's fun. That's what I've been doing all weekend when I drink my coffee out of it. I just
tapping
like this the
cup?
Whole time.
Oh,
like an evil villain?
What are you going to say next?
So,
what's,
what's the plan? What's the plan, gang?
It was interesting you said they can just print up a cup or a plate of any size or that's the end game there. Maybe it may come a time we all just have one, depending on whatever event you're having. You're like, we're having a
machine?
Shower.
Let's.
That's the dream.
Imagine that.
3D printed food, 3D printed.
It's Easter. We'll do a blue and yellow themed plate or something.
Now you're thinking.
Well, you know, that's kind of what I do.
He's actually an idea guy.